Do you know my Jesus? Know the grace of our Lord Jesus, that though he was rich, yet for your sakes he became poor. 2 Corinthians 8:9. A hymn that inquires about knowledge of the grace of our Lord Jesus regarding both all he has done and does for us is, Do You Know My Jesus? The words of the stanzas was written by Vesfio Bentinelis, who spanned more than 50 years of songwriting, arranging, publishing, recording, performing, and pastoring. He was born on March 11, 1917 at Alabama and died on April 30, 1988 in Oklahoma. Ellis, who was the husband of AC Mae Harding, is estimated to have authored over 500 songs and recorded 200 of them. His music has touched thousands around the world. The chorus was composed by William F. Bulnecki. He was a lyricist associated with Ellis in the Tennessee Music Company. Apparently, in 1956, Lecky produced the words and music of a chorus beginning, Do You Know My Jesus? The subsequent year, Ellis provided the stanzas and arranged the song, which was copyrighted in 1957 by the Living Notes Publishing Company. Do You Know My Jesus is an example of the benefits of collaboration. It gives several reasons why it is crucial to come to know Jesus. Stanza 1 emphasizes on the broken-hearted person who may not actually know what he or she is lacking in life, but simply knows that something is missing. Sometimes life's difficulties make us to be weary-hearted. In such case, try to remember that even the Bible is filled with examples of tragedies, like Paul's countless imprisonment, Job losing all his family and wealth in one day, David running away severally from Saul who wanted to kill him, the slavery imposed on the people of Israel in Egypt, and importantly, Jesus was beaten, nailed to a cross, and forsaken by his own father. Know that many have experienced a broken heart. When your heart is broken, words cannot describe the pain and suffering. You feel downcast and dejected. Just know that its antidote do not lie in philosophy, or in a method, or in a discipline. It is found in a person. Peter's words in 1 Peter 5:7 states, Cast all your cares upon God because he cares about you. And Psalm 55:22 opines that it is only by approaching to know Jesus that we can certainly cast our burden on him. Thus, bring Christ your broken life. Stanza 2 talks about the person who is a pilgrim, not at rest, unconscious of life's questions, but instead actively hunting for answers. This pilgrim may as well be a world Christian who has left a true love. Scripture clearly states that some will profess to know God, but deny him by their works. This is not necessarily done intentionally, but few people come to Jesus with the intention to regress. So, how can we know that we are maintaining a good relationship with Jesus? It is by knowing him and keeping his commandments. Remember John's words in 1 John 2:4. Whoever says, I know him, but does not keep his commandments, is a liar, and the truth is not in him. Stanza 3 and the song's reference states that it is Jesus who understands the language of our tears and the broken parts of us that have not been healed. When we are disappointed, Jesus knows this disappointment. He too experienced disappointment in his earthly life. In John 6:67, after many of his disciples abandoned and not followed him, Jesus asked the 12, Will you also like to leave? When we have heartaches, Jesus also knows this emotion state. Remember in John 11:35, Jesus wept. The chorus highlights that the answer to the problem stated in the stanzas is to know Jesus who loves us. And the question, Do you know my Jesus, is the chief question that will we ever answer. May you, in Peter's words in 2 Peter 3:18, grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord and Savior as you join us and sing.